watch the Super Bowl with people who were very excited about it. And while I did not care about the game at all, I care about those people, and I was very happy for them when their team won. And that is what being a friend is called. Just support when you don't understand or care. I do understand football, I just don't care about it. And that is the epitome of what made today good, was watching the pure excitement and joy in people's faces and being a part of an experience that was very special to them. I'm just thankful. And tomorrow / today, because it's after midnight, is the Democratic caucus, and I have never participated before, and I'm very excited. This is the first time I've been able to do it. Like, I could have done it in the past, but I didn't know anything about it and wasn't educated enough on the subjects involved to participate. And I am this time, so I'm very excited. Michael and I are gonna go together. I'm pumped. It's gonna be educational. I'm looking forward to it. And now I should probably put on pajamas.